it's Hearts and Stars, and it's a fun painting that you could look at, and just it's a feel-good painting basically. So yeah, take it as it is.